Many people with sex abuse claims are worried about having to testify or giving a deposition and things like that. Unfortunately, that is part of the process. But we are experienced lawyers, and we're used to dealing with people that are worried about testifying, whether it's a sex abuse claim or some other type of claim. And we prepare you for that. We're just not going to throw you into the courtroom or throw you into a deposition. We're going to meet several times to prepare you and make sure you're mentally able to make it through the process. So don't worry about that. It's part of the process, and it's our obligation as lawyers to prepare you, and we will.